Good morning, everybody. Happy Cinco de Mayo. It is about 5:45 in the morning, the 5th of May. I hope your May the 4th be with you was good for those of you who are Star Wars fans. But anyway, as we kind of expected, I guess, the swell is almost completely dissipated. Right there, you see a little white water right there on the outside. That's pretty much it. Knee high, maybe. That's as far as I'm gonna go on that. Conditions are good. No wind swirling around at all. Tide's still going low. Low tide's a little after 7, I believe it was, at minus 0.2. And then high tide this afternoon at 1.2 at around 1 o'clock. So good conditions, mediocre waves at best. It is rideable. I see Ihan is out there riding, and she's riding a fun board. And so it is rideable if you just have to get out and get wet. And I would recommend it now because the winds are supposed to pick up to 15-25 today. Get out there and get it. And thank you to Lee Sun for making a post yesterday on Facebook about the surf report and everybody else involved in that. I don't have any plans on leaving. I mean, it is what it is. So, you know, I enjoy doing it and get the information out to everybody. I just wish nature would help us out here. All right, that's it. Everybody have a great day. I will see you on Facebook and here and there and everywhere. Aloha.